Coach T, he's got the game ball. We're backing up. He's got the game ball here. Right there, wait.
It's a great feeling, no doubt about it, man. Just sending these seniors out this way, it's unbelievable. It really is. And on top of it, you get Chief Cat over there.
When did you get a good day?
Well, then, you know, as you go through the day, you get the walkthroughs. And, you know, after last night, it could go either way when you tell the team that. And but you can see the focus, and you see the guys, when they hit the field tonight, they were ready to play. Yeah.
And it started right away with the interception.
It did. Started right away. And, you know, fortunately, we kept making some plays. We made a knucklehead mistake down here. We had it all backed up, and then it put a little more stress in my life than I wanted it to be.
But you had the last 2 minutes to relax, celebrate. Talk about what made the difference in this game from a football perspective.
Well, I tell you what, I thought that, you know, their defense had played really well. Even if you look at the front, huge up front, and but for our offensive line, to give a quarterback, time to throw the football, I thought Clay threw the ball well in the first half. And then what about J.D.? Coming in the second half, cleaned the thing up, made a big throw to really put us, with a 3-score lead. So they ran the football. Thought the guys ran the football well, too. So it was a big challenge for our offensive line, and proud of them. And then, of course, the defense came up huge tonight.
Chief Cato. You wind up 3-2.
Is it legal for me to take him for a ride in the back of my truck tonight?
I think he wants that. I saw him smiling at the end of the game.
Well, hey, that may have to happen. Yeah. No, I'm just kidding.
But if there's a wildfire, keep him away.
Yeah, keep him way away from the heat. That's right.
He doesn't like fire.
No, he doesn't like fires.
No.
But yeah, Chief Cattle, what a way to go out, It's great.